Researchers at Joslin Diabetes Center have identified the mechanism by which a hormone called FGF21 helps improve glucose control and metabolism.
And what this study does is it shows that one big factor in this is the ability of FGF21 to stimulate what's called browning of white fat. That is where the white fat becomes more energetically active and begins to burn energy rather than store energy. This improves weight loss and it also improves glucose levels.
FGF21 is secreted by the liver. The researchers wanted to know if the hormone's beneficial actions depended on insulin signaling pathways in liver tissues, so they knocked out those pathways in some of the subjects. They then pumped FGF21 into the subject's systems for 2 weeks. If FGF21 was dependent on those pathways, there should have been no improvements in glucose metabolism.
And what we found was that even without insulin signaling in liver, FGF21 could still improve glucose metabolism. And subsequently, of course, we showed that's in large part because of these effects on fat.
To prove this, they removed the brown fat from the subjects, showing that the beneficial effects were a result of white fat browning rather than just the activation of brown fat. The stimulation of browning could have potential for drug creation.
There is a lot of interest in FGF21 as a potential drug. That's why several drug companies are now working on it. And whether it be the FGF21 itself or maybe some derivative of it. So I do think that this has a chance to have effects.